Hey guys, just checking in. Hope you've all been staying safe and staying home. Anyway, I miss you and I hope you are all doing something to stay busy.
Hopefully I'll see you guys soon. And until then, take care of yourselves. Maybe do some math.
Hi, sixth grade. Hope you are all doing well and practicing your math and reading like I'm practicing my TikTok. Be well, be safe. Hope to see you soon. Bye.
Just checking in to say hello, tell you guys that I miss you. I hope that we see each other very soon. Stay well and don't drive your parents crazy.
Hi everyone, I hope you're doing well and that you're finding some fun ways to pass the time with your family, and I hope to see you soon.
Hi everybody, I hope you're doing well. We miss you. We hope to see you soon. And my girls are saying hello. Enjoy time at home with your family.
Hi, sixth grade. For at least the next few weeks, our school views are going to look a lot different, okay? It's going to be weird, it's going to be different, but it's also going to be magic that we're going to be able to learn and teach from our homes, also while keeping ourselves safe, okay? So I have Huddy here. Say hi.
Hi.
Hi. Okay, and we both just want to tell everyone that we all miss you both so much, and that we want you all just to continue to work hard and to be kind. All right, so what do we have to say now?
Bye.
Look. Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Bye, everyone. See you soon.
Hey, guys. I hope you're doing well, staying healthy. I'm at home reading, catching up on my TikToks, drinking out of my hydro flask. Can't wait to see you all.
Hi, guys. It's Mrs. Stevens. I'm just at home chilling with Austin. Austin, say hi. I hope you're all doing well and you're staying safe with your families. I miss you guys. I miss our mirrors. I hope that you're reading above all. Try and read. Read to anybody who will listen. Read by yourself. Read to your dog. I don't think he's very interested. Another thing you can do in your home is journal. I've been journaling every day. You're making history here. You can journal about what's going on in the world. I hope to keep you updated and see you guys soon. I miss all of you. Over and out. Peace out.